Well, hi everyone, good afternoon, and welcome to this week's edition of Worship Song Wednesday. Sorry I'm coming to you so late this afternoon. Normally it's in the morning, but I had a very special funeral this morning for Sergeant Nick Pepper, and pray for him and his family today and every day. Just going ahead and getting all this shared, and just the different little places I share it too. So glad you could join us this afternoon. If you're just popping on, you'd like to share this with your friends and family. All right, and that's the last one. Okay, so here we are. There I am. There we are. Okay, so, as I said, it's been a busy day. We had school mass this morning, and I had a 10 o'clock funeral, and we have Wade across from school this afternoon. So, it's Holy Week, y'all, and how do we know? Because my body tells me so. It's just a crazy time of the year for us, a beautiful time for our faith and just journeying with Christ on Calvary and all the way through his resurrection on Easter Sunday. So thanks for joining us, and just very blessed to be here this afternoon just for some prayer, praise, and worship, and a little downtime from the busyness of our lives and in this world. So we're busy here getting ready for all of our upcoming services starting tomorrow night with Mass of the Lord's Supper tomorrow, and then into Good Friday, Holy Saturday, and Easter Sunday. We've been through Lent, and ha. It's afternoon, it's not morning, so I can't say good morning, so I'll say good afternoon. And did have my meatballs and spaghetti from over at Cardaddy's Seafood House. My favorite day of the week is Wednesday. If you have not tried it, it's fantastic, the meatballs and spaghetti and other things. So we're going to pray in a special way today for the family of Sergeant Nick Pepper, who passed away this week. And, service was this morning, and it's a beautiful celebration of his life amongst the sadness and the tears. Just a great guy, and the community feels a great loss. Beautiful family. And, pray for them and lift them up in prayer. So as we begin every worship song, as we begin in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Good and gracious God, we thank you for the gift of today and each other, and this gift of time together in prayer, praise, and worship. We love you, we bless you, we thank you, Lord, for the many blessings you have given us. As we enter into this week of Holy Week, Lord, we remember your death and everything you did for us, and look forward to your resurrection. Pray for all our priests, all those who serve the church, our bishop, our new bishop, Mario, all of our bishops that serve us throughout the United States. Father, pray for all those going through any sorts of illnesses, whether it be cancer or COVID or getting through surgery. May you restore them to perfect health, Lord. pray for all those who have no one to pray for them, all those suffering with any sorts of mental illnesses. Pray for our leaders and all those who serve in our military. God, our Father, we are exceedingly frail and indisposed to every virtuous and gallant undertaking. Strengthen our weakness, we beseech you, that we may do valiantly in the spiritual war. Help us against our own negligence and cowardice. And defend us from the treachery of our unfaithful hearts. For Jesus Christ's sake, we answer solemnly. You know, when I think of Holy Week, this is a great song to start our Holy Week edition. It's called Above All. Above all powers, above all kings, above all nature and all created things, above all wisdom and all the ways of man. Cheryl Brun from Up the Bayou. And last week I was unable to do this an episode, so I'm with you here this week. But there was a special request last week for my cousin Brad, and on Palm Sunday was the actual anniversary of was not the anniversary, it was Ruffin, Brad's brother's birthday. So happy heavenly birthday to Ruffin. And Brad requested this song, and it's one of his favorites. It's called Untitled Him Coming Jesus. So
die. Raise your head for love is passing by. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. And now your burdens lifted. Precious blood has washed away the stain. Sing to Jesus. Sing to Jesus. Sing to Jesus. And live. And like a newborn baby, don't be afraid to crawl. Remember when we walk, sometimes we fall. Fall on Jesus. Fall on Jesus. Fall on Jesus. Sometimes the way is lonely, it's deep and filled. If your sky is dark and falls like rain, cry to Jesus, cry to Jesus, cry to Jesus. When the love spills over, music fills the night. When you can't contain the joy inside, dance for Jesus. Dance for Jesus. Dance for Jesus. And live. And with a fine heartbeat, kiss the world goodbye. Go in peace and laugh on glory's side. Fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus.
Happy birthday to, heavenly birthday to Ruffin, Audrey. And I mentioned the Sergeant Nick Pepper, and I played for his funeral this morning. So we'll lift the Pepper family up in prayer, and his beautiful children and his wife and all those who mourn his loss, all of his fellow officers. And there was a song that I did, and it's called Broken Halos, and I'm going to go ahead and do that in memory of Nick. He was a big fan of Chris Stapleton, and when I was trying to figure out what to play, mentioned it to his daughter, and she said, man, Chris Stapleton, that was one of his favorite artists. So God always has a way of leading me to do the right song, so praise God for that. So this is Broken Halos, going out to in memory of Nick Pepper, Sergeant.
See my Sarah, broken halo. Golden wings that used to fly, they've all gone, wherever they go. Broken halos that used to shine. lost in hell, us on our way. Come to teach us, they believe us, and they find some other soul to save. See my share of broken halos, folded wings that used to fly. They've all gone, wherever they go, broken halos that used to shine. Dog looking
songs, and this is one that I love doing, especially at this time of the year. It's called "I'll Rise Again." It's done by Dallas Holmes, and man, this is a fantastic song, especially for Holy Week.
Death can't keep me in the ground.
Rise Again, Mr. Dallas Holmes, one of my all-time favorite Holy Week songs. And Lenten songs. There's one that Miss Anna Grove, my friend up in Ohio, requested this call because he lives. God sent his son. They call him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon and empty grave. He's there to prove my Savior lived, because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives. All my fear is gone, because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And then one day I'll cross the river, I'll find life's final, all with pain. And then as that gives way to victory, I'll see the light of glory and know he lives, because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives, all my pain. Going out to Miss Anna Grow up in Ohio. This is one I haven't done in some time, and this was one of my, is one of my favorites. It's by a group called Casting Crowns, and I just love singing this song. I was a wandering soul, traveling the well-worn road, sinner so far from home, no second chance in sight. And I heard you call my name. I failed to live my shame. I made a vow that's been the rest. Easter as well, and I'll be happy. I'll celebrate Easter on Easter Sunday, but mostly on Monday because I have such a busy upcoming few days. Let's see, we had another request for Miss Sheila Hebert asked for Old Rugged Cross. Pull that one up. Glad to do that one for you, Sheila. And yeah, I think we're expecting some rain coming up. So we have an outdoor weather cross on Friday, hoping that the weather holds off. Normally it does. So we have our service tomorrow, tomorrow night, our Holy Thursday celebration. And I should know these times, but I'll have to look that up. Let's see, Old Rugged Cross, and then I'll look up Y'all forgive me, y'all. My brain is just kind of really fried lately. I have a lot of things in the brain right now. Just trying to look up our schedule for the weekend. Now, if you bear with me, I'll take a little breather and let's see. Go to church. That should tell me, huh? Let's see. I probably shared our schedule somewhere. We do have a holy hour tomorrow night in the family center at the Altar of Repose. Holy Week, here we go. 6 o'clock is the Mass of the Lord's Supper at 6, and the holy hour starts at 8 in the family center. Holy hour for priests from 8 to 9. Confessions in church from 8 to 9. This is tomorrow night. And the Altar of Repose is after Mass until midnight. So Good Friday, we have our Way of the Cross in the garden outside, weather permitting, at noon, and the Passion of our Lord with veneration of the Holy Cross at 3. Confessions after services from 4:30 to 6. And we start the Novena for Divine Mercy that day. And then our Easter Vigil is at 8 on Saturday. And then our regular Mass schedule on Easter Sunday, which is 8. 10:30 and 6 p.m. So if you're looking for a place to come to Easter services, please join us here at St. Genevieve. I'll be playing Good Friday services and also all of the Masses on Easter Sunday. So it often reminds me of how it must be at Disney World, because we're in the next 3 days, we change the decor in here like they do at Disney World. You come, and then the next night you come, it's totally different. And the next night you come, it's really totally different. So, if you ever wanted to know how it is to work at Disney World, come hang out at the church during Holy Week. And we thank our many volunteers that help us with the decor. They're actually in here right now switching stuff for tomorrow night. Because, we got to do it. So, here's for Miss Sheila Hebert. Sorry it took me so long to get all that out, but on a hill far away, stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, dearest and best, for a world of lost sinners once slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. Old rugged cross. across my request for Miss Sheila Hebert. My friend Miss Rita asked for the Easter Alleluia. So we're not technically supposed to say Alleluia, but this is Hallelujah, not the other one. So I could probably get away with it. So Lord, if I'm saying Alleluia, I'm sorry, because I know it's in the middle of Lent, but it's the whole song. So, and Miss Sandy Brune wants to hear it, and also Miss Rita messaged me yesterday to hear the Easter Alleluia version. So there's an Easter one, a Christmas one, the original one. I don't think there's any Halloween or Thanksgiving Alleluias yet, but who knows? Maybe it's something I need to work on, huh?
A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel his loss. Christ the King before us, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. He hung his head and prepared to die, lifted his face up to the sky, said, "I am coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this is Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword and turned to face his Christ and Lord. Fell to his knees crying, "Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. From his head a thorny crown, and wrapped him in a linen gown, and laid him down to rest inside the tomb. The holes in his hands, his feet inside. Now in our hearts we know he died to save us from ourselves. So hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Three days went by, and again they came to move the stone to bless the slain with oil and spice anointing. Hallelujah. As they went to move the stone, they saw that they were not alone, but Jesus Christ had risen. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
That's the Easter Alleluia for you for going out to Miss Rita and also Miss Rune. Thought I had lost the feed for a while there, but seems to still be on, so glad to see that. All right, y'all. I'm going to play a couple more songs and I have to wrap it up for this afternoon. We have to get ready for our school way of the cross. So, sorry it's a little short today, but, you know, at least we've got to spend some time together. That's what I want to do. It's called At the Cross, which is a very, very good song for the season, especially this week. Find it. I thought I had it in this Holy Week set, but I do not, but I'll get it for you at the cross. Oh, thank you, Miss Mary. Happy Easter to you as well. At the cross. At the cross. Here we are. Here's one that I really like. It's by Chris Tomlin. Perfect for this time of the year.
I can say it is well. Jesus has overcome, and the grave is overwhelmed. The victory is won. He is risen from the dead.
Join us for our services for Holy Week, 6 o'clock tomorrow night for the Mass of the Lord's Supper. And then altar propose will be in the Family Center after Mass till midnight for adoration. Come spend some time with our Lord. And on Friday, we have our noon Way of the Cross and our 3 o'clock service here in church. Easter Saturday is at the 8 o'clock vigil. And then on Easter Sunday, 8, 10:30, and 6. So, if you want to come check us out here at St. Genevieve, please join us for the many services this Holy Week. So good and gracious God, we thank you for the gift of today and each other in this time together in prayer, praise, and worship. We ask you to continue to bless each and every one of us as we end this season of Lent and enter into Holy Week. Lord, we remember the many sacrifices you have made for us, and we love you and we bless you and praise you, Lord God. Once again, we pray for the repose of the soul of Sergeant Nick Pepper and his family and all those who mourn his loss. Pray for all those who have no one to pray for, all those in our nursing homes and assisted living facilities. Lord, we pray for them and ask you to be with them during this holy season of Easter. Those who have no one to pray for, Lord. And we We ask our Blessed Mother to wrap us in her loving mantle as we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. And St. Michael, the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, thrust him into hell. Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. And remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, and never was it known that anyone who fled to their protection or sought thine intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. We'll pray for you, and until next time, have a blessed day.